stills have been around for roughly two centuries. Column stills, as their name suggests, are composed of straight columns. In bourbon production, there will likely only be a single column used to produce a constant stream of low wines, the name of the spirit that comes from the first distillation. Those low wines are then fed into a doubler, which is essentially a small pot still that works continuously. With vodka, where flavors need to be almost completely removed, a high degree of separation is desired. There may be four or five connected columns that all serve to purify the spirit to increasingly greater degrees. Of course, there are quite a few variations found in between for different distilleries and spirits. Column stills operate continuously. This means that a controlled amount of fermented wash is constantly pumped into the still, while a steady supply of freshly distilled spirit emerges on the other side. Coming up from the bottom of the column is a blast of steam, which heats the still. The column is composed of a series of plates or trays, since each tray is slightly cooler than the one beneath it. This causes a bit of condensation from the vapors to form on each tray. With hot vapors constantly coming through the system, these condensed vapors are redistilled and thrown back into a vapor state. This rapid transformation from vapor to liquid to vapor happens over and over again. As the vapors make their way up the column, the reaction increasingly separates heavier compounds, like fusel oils, from the lighter compounds, like ethanol. As a result, this increases the purity of the spirit. Eventually, it will reach a point where the distiller is ready to draw it from the still. These vapors are still hot and need to be condensed into liquid form. Column stills must be monitored constantly because every step can have huge impacts on the final spirit quality. To learn more, head on over to distiller.com or download the app on your smartphone today.